I am lost and I don't know where I am. How do I know where I am? Can you guess? I just look at maps in my phone and it shows me where I am. Now answer me this question. How does maps in my phone know where I am? Do they do it by themselves? No, they don't do it by themselves. They use GPS. GPS stands for Global Positioning System. GPS helps us find where we are. Do you know how it works? GPS works with three main things. The first thing is satellites. The second thing is ground stations. And the third thing is receivers. Satellites give information of the location. The ground station checks if the satellite is sending correct information or not. The receivers. Receivers can be any type of electronic gadget like our phone or laptop or any type of smart system in our car, bike, etc. All the information about the places like restaurants and hospitals are stored in a system called GIS. G means geographical, I means information, S means system. Geography means describing Earth. Geo means Earth. Graphy means description. I means information related to Earth. System means system uses technology to store all the information. Let me give you an example. For example, I want to go to a park. I look for parks in my phone and GIS gives me a list of parks. So I choose one park to go. Then I use GPS to go there, to the park. Hope you understood.